I will remove the spell. Now you can read it. If you can read it. Women, beware. Malcolm has broken free, and certainly will seek me first. You must guide Brandon. Direct him toward the amulet. Perhaps the lavender rose could key the spells. Colored. P.S. Solicit aid from Darm and Santia in building the amulet's power. He didn't mean like this. What does this mean? There's a man whose spiteful magic is destroying Kyrenia. His name is Malcolm. Can't your magic stop him? It will take all that we can gather to match Malcolm. What about Grandfather? I am sorry, Brandon. Noble Kyla can only be saved by defeating Malcolm. What can we do? We are not helpless. Find a lavender rose for me. And I shall create an enchantment to help you. What about... Hurry, Brenda. Each passing minute dilutes our strengths. Okay. We don't need this note, so we just drop it here. Because... littering is cool. So. Okay, we need to find a lavender rose. She wants me to get flowers? Grandfather's a wok! He needs help, not sympathy. Oh, I like it. About the Kyrenia games, I really like the first and the third. Even though the third has the cat isle. I wonder if that Malcolm makes me sick. And the cat's isle and suck monkey balls. I didn't really like the second one because it was not finishable with normal means in the German version. And I can tell you why. I don't know if you happen to see Gospia's Let's Play of Kyrenia 2. But you need to find a toad stool. Toad. Empty stool. For a spell. And it was translated in Germany to a mushroom. Yes. So I was adding mushrooms to the reagents and I was like, why the hell is this not working? I bet I can catch it here, what? Got one! Yes. Remember the size of these teardrops. And yes. And I was raised with adventures like this, and honestly, it is a nice adventure, yes, but riddle wise, you can die so often in this game. And yes, one of the reasons I really don't like adventure games. Something strange is happening here. Yes. A falling leaf is turned into a paradox. Why not? Can we box meet passes? Ah, wonderful. There. Ow! I hope this is for full mods. This is how I used to glow with magic. Is it easy no piece? Not this one, well, I don't. Nasty swords. Victory. You don't really need to, but who can? What a view! What a view! it should not left. What is faster? Oh yes, slowest. That's what I want. That's safe. God loving the rose. Well, let's explore a bit more, shall we? Ooh, amethyst. Nice. It wasn't my fault. I didn't say it was your fault, Herman. I didn't say anything at all. Are you going to fix it? Sorry, but I don't know how. I meant to replace the bent links. But you know how time flies by, and how nobody important tried to cross. I could lose my job. Can I just get some new planks and rope? That rope's okay. I just need new planks. You expect me to carve planks with my knife? I will see what I can do. Ha! Broken witch. Let's try to cross. You know, Herman? I think I can make it across. I don't know, Brandon. All that's left is a thin rope. And even that looks like it's about to go.
Nonsense! You're not saying I'm clumsy, are you? I'm quite agile, Herman.
I'm in charge here, and if anything happened to you, I would get blamed.
I'm gonna try it, Herman.
Wait! At least let me get closer, that if you fall in,
here we go.
Brandon! Oh no! Oh, they'll make me fix the bridge!
Rest in peace, Brandon. Yes. Broken bridge. Okay, well, he...
Did you find anything to help me fix the bridge?
Okay, well, we have a saw. I guess we can help you.
That's a pretty old saw.
It's the only musical instrument Grandfather knows how to play. What?
Yeah. Well, I guess I will try to cut some new planks.
Thanks, Herman.
I hope he doesn't cut his leg off.
Oh boy, oh boy, we are so doomed. Okay, let's... Almost finished?
The saw of yours could use a sharpening. It's still gonna take a while to get through this tree.
Okay, I'll come back later.